There's blood and gore, drug reference, intense violence, nudity, sexual content, strong language, and use of alcohol.
But most talking, you'll be soft sparkle. How am I supposed to start these now?
The boat ride is over, get the one guy switched over to his new ride on their shoulders. Bad guy feet should never touch the ground. Captain shows the mace he'd gladly use on people's faces.
Speaking of which, where's his?
Break the fourth wall, because he is important. Cut to wider frame, to show that in his presence, even the sun backs away. A silky transition, to indoors with the riches, where the poorest have been convinced to come out and lay the best gifts on the floor. From their god.
Main bad guy won't have face revealed.
But the masked guy's face remains concealed. Main bad guy's remains preserved. Main guy status as main guy
revoked.
Now all that remains are remains, but they're in a cool box. Really cool box. Awesome. That's a pre-time lapse, time lapse.
Oh, that's how they made those. I thought it was giants or something.
Reveal a giant Cleopatra!
Okay, now I'm confused.
Swastika be in with your chess piece.
But if you take your hand off, the move still counts.
And when your pieces turn to people, you should be more careful with your pieces. Knight looks at rook, checkmate. This time lapse took one frame. Bad guy's feet only touch the ground when there's a
new ostensibly main bad guy face reveal.
But the masked guy's face remains to remain
concealed.
Didn't even know he was a bad guy, except his feet aren't on the ground.
I should have walked. I was walking.
He was. But that rule doesn't apply to slow-mo arrow flies. Denied.
Hooded man needs a new hood.
Always recycle your arrows. Everybody recycle arrows.
Dodge the send and arrow double shield.
When your weapon drops, better back it up. Didn't bring the pole back, deflect the pole attack. Don't he know that he's getting the pole back?
Captain swings the mace, he's been waiting for the chance to swing at our face.
For more misconnections, maybe try Craigslist.
Hooded man removes his hood so he can tell if anyone isn't quite dead enough.
And the masked guy's face is no longer concealed.
Slytherin versus Ravenclaw. Assassin's Creed Origins is out now.
Hey audience, I hope you like this literal trailer. If you want to support me on Patreon, because YouTube demonetizes like everything, link in the description or patreon.com/Tobuscus if you don't like reading. Bless your face. If you sneeze during this video, bless you. Peace off. What else? Oh, click the bell if you want to be notified whenever I post an upload, because when you subscribe on YouTube and it doesn't do anything, you have to click the bell also. You'll get it now, right? Woo!
Subscribe. You can't hear this whole song on my channel.
Not at the boat, and people die everywhere. People die.
D-fight, Gator bite, bet they don't have an invite.